What's up, everybody? It's GTA 5 Gamer 352. It's been a little while since I've actually made a video. I've been trying to figure out what kind of series I want to do, and I think I'm going to do a Flinthills series here on Farming Simulator 19. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get right into it. Yes, so what I am going to do is I am going to leave the economic difficulty on normal. Might switch it to hard. I'm not going to leave it on easy. Turn that off. I'm going to do lime. I don't want to do weeds. The helper will not buy anything. Turn that up to default. And everything looks good there. So, guess first things first. We need to buy a field because right off the bat, we don't have any fields. So we can buy field 5. Oh, I need to take a small loan. Forget what it, okay, we have a John Deere 8400R off the bat. We also have 8370RT. We have a John Deere S790. We have a good corn head, good thrasher. Not a corn header. I will be switching the seeder out with my John Deere seeder. We have a Kinsey 1051, which will be, I'll be changing out with the, I will be changing that out with, where's Auger Wag? I'll be changing that out with the 1432X green cart by J&M. So, let's go ahead and buy field 5. Wait, what's on it right now? Looks like it's got canola. Bye. And that's a good one right off the side of the farm, so that's going to be right next door. I do have manual attached and everything on, so let's go ahead and get to it. We are going to use course play because, well, why not? Oh, that's right. We're going to go ahead and cut into this. Going to go ahead and disable that course play. So we're going to generate a course for field 5. We're going to do 2 headland passes. And then we're going to go lands. We're going to do 4 rows per land. Generate me a course, please. And bada bing. Drive. Then we'll go here, here. Okay. Thank you. We're not getting a whole lot from this. But I already know what we're going to be planning it with next. Also, Flinthills has this amazing grain dryer setup. We're going to go in here. Going to get in the... we're going to get in this one. We're going to go grab that grain cart. Actually, no. This has dual tires on the back. And it will collide with the header. So... going to grab this one. Okay, that's not what I hit, but okay. How much is my planter? So, so I'm gonna have to deal with this one until I can get my better planter. Okay. Come on, come on. There we go. All right. So let's go ahead and get to it. I know that on the second pass I'm going to have problems with the power lines here. Well, the power poles. So that will be fun to deal with. I'm sure. Okay. I see what's going on here. So for right now, okay, you're empty. Perfect. And this map with guidance steering is kind of sketchy at times. And I do want to bring out the truck so that I can start. Because I'm immediately going to sell the canola. So I'm gonna go ahead and park this right here. Now, some things I already know I can sell is this lizard pickup. I can only sell it for 5,000. I think I'm making more off of it. But it's always interesting to know that. So that's off of that field. This one of mine too? Yes. I think all the wind turbines on here are mine. Yep, all three of them. Okay. So, hold on a second. I am wondering if. Okay, they're 10,000, so. Okay, so I'm getting $500 per hour from those. Okay. Not gonna buy it, it's just funny. Farm barn? Oh, it's just decorative. Eventually I will be putting this house in, the millionaire house. Global company GSI Grain. I J do need one of these. I am going to get this. Just because the house here is not a... This map doesn't have a... Okay, so... Yep. Stop driver. We'll go here, here. Go here. Drive course. Bing, bing, bing. Let's go pick up some more. Already know what I'm going to replace the lizard truck with. So before the end of the episode, we will buy a Chevy Blazer. No. Okay. Well, that's one thing I don't like about this tractor, is it just like, whenever you turn it, just like, it's too... likes to turn too sharply. That's the words I'm looking for. Yeah, totally. And he's taking off. Like it. Canola straw sells for just straw sells for $1,281 a ton. No place to sell wood chips, so no logging. Okay. So what I would actually have to do is get one of these. Really? Wow. Okay. Yeah.
It looks like it goes here. Looks like it may miss it.
Oh yes, it missed it. Thank goodness.
I think it's the middle one. So we're doing pretty good here. We're at 32% in the combine. We can get rid of the Yep. Next field I want to buy though is 11, which is 133,000. this field is almost done, then we'll cultivate it. And we'll cultivate it in the next episode. Take some contracts. I'll possibly take a contract for the in the next episode. And it looks like he's going to make his way around that nicely. It's just about every. So let's take a look at some contracts that we can accept. Harvesting. Field 30, that's a lot of money though. Field 30. I can't wait to have this field. That'll be a moneymaker. Field 39 in potatoes. I'm going to buy all the small fields first. Oh, so how much is this one? That's 133,000, and then there's another small field. Okay, so 27. That's 50,000. We can buy that one. That one is cotton, though. Right now it's cotton. So judging based on the fact that he always seems to hit the power pull at the end of his pass. I don't know how much I'm going to make off this field. But I really don't want to accept fertilizing. That's 21. That's field 14. Ooh, what's field 20? Wow, so you'd have to buy all of that. Okay. 22. I'm just trying to look at the future and what we want to buy. So, I know that eventually we will buy field 9 because it's right there off of the farm. And it's quite a large field. Which I actually thought about buying before I started this series, but I didn't. And stop driver. Strike force. Voila. I don't need that up. Thank you. So it looks like we may have a full truckload by the time we get to... the point where we're taking this to sell it. Possibly a full truckload. I would need... oh boy. Gonna need a little bit. I mean, I did buy this field with a farmer already halfway getting it ready to harvest. Like, I will buy fields that are that have just been harvested also, so that there's some realism. But 99 bushels an acre, 99.99, it's not going to cut it. Definitely not going to cut it. This field 5 is 16.90 acres. We're getting 99.9 bushels an acre off of this field by itself. It's not enough. I don't think this at all was fertilized. No. It was not fertilized at all. So as we make this pass, we may be able to actually see it get a... well, this is going to turn into a 50-minute video, I'm sure. But I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you're still here, please hit the like and subscribe button. Or dislike it if you don't like it. But please hit that subscribe button. I would like to get up to 500 subscribers by the end of the year. Hashtag goals. So we might just finish this ourselves. I'm not going to have enough. There's not going to be enough in this harvest to fill the truck, but canola prices, I'll take it there. prices are high for canola, and that is... Oh, it's that one that's really close. Okay. Dunkerton.
Then I have one more pass after this. I can actually
Alright, so I now remember how to... make a course for the grain cart driver. We need a good amount. It's not going to be completely full. Yeah. But it's still a good amount. So we're going to take this over to the Dunkerton. We're going to take it where the green line is. Actually, we're going to go ahead and stop driver, exit that. And we're going to quickly, oh, we're almost full. Okay, so we should still get a decent amount. Going right there. All right, guys, I hope you like it. I hope you liked the video. Please leave a comment down in the comments and let me know how you liked the video, what you'd like to see. Okay. That was 42,000. Oh no. Nope, we're not going to make enough for that build. Almost, we're about $11,000 off from buying field 11. So we're going to park this up. Gotta get weighed so we can get paid. Alright guys, that's going to end this video. I hope you like, subscribe, comment, and share so you never miss another video. As for me, I'm GTA5Gamer352. You guys have a nice day. Yeah!